Carnival Valor. Fixing to get on board the ship. We're in the walkway right now to the ship. Ready to get me a guy's burger and some confetti cheesecake. All right, everybody, and we are about to get on the ship in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We are on board. All right, everybody, welcome aboard the Carnival Valor.
Pumpkin pirate, baby.
Deck 4.
I like pumpkin, dude.
We're gonna go to the muster station and then we're gonna head up to Lido. So I'll see you up there at Lido. All right, up on Lido, and we got some food. There's the food. All right, everybody, we got some more cake, some fruit. I don't really know what all the cake is, so.
We have orange citrus.
Orange citrus.
German chocolate.
German chocolate.
Elderflower.
Peanut butter s'mores.
Peanut butter s'mores. And
funfetti cheesecake. All right. All right, everybody, here's a better look at the atrium. Up from the top. All right, everybody, doing a quick walkthrough of part of the ship. Here is the Java calf. And there's Red Frog Pub Bar.
Drinks are half price here until sell away.
Half price drinks there until sell away. Now we know where we're at. We're in New Orleans. Haven't moved its inch.
It is pretty.
Look at the chandelier. Whoa.
The arcade.
And there.
It's like a train going into the train. It's here. Called the caboose.
You go, everybody. Here's the Caboose Arcade. There's more, but there's some kids back there, so I'm not going to go back there. This is
One Small Step.
Not really sure what it is.
It's a nightclub.
Nightclub. There's the Alchemy Bar coming up ahead. Lindy Hop here. And the Eagles Lounge. There's the piano bar.
I've never been in there. What is this?
That's the piano bar.
This
is it? Yeah. See? The piano? That's the piano bar.
It's pretty. We should go hang out in the piano bar.
That's it. It's the funnest spot on the show.
Really? Yeah. We've literally never been in there. Ooh,
there is Paris Hot. Yeah.
This is the comedy lounge. This is where comedy
and here is the comedy lounge. Once again, here is Paris Hot.
This is the karaoke bar. It's called Paris Hot, but this is where I get karaoke. This is where we came and played bingo on the last ship.
Wait,
Alright, everybody, and that is it for this floor.
No, it was cat.
Alright, everybody, and this is the Glory Atrium and the Washington Dining Room. This thing actually looks pretty cool. Get a couple photos of it real quick. You can definitely walk in the dining room if you wanted to. There's the dining room. And I think that is it for a couple minutes. And there's the Washington dining room. All right, now we'll cut back on here as soon as we get somewhere because we got trapped.
It's our 50th birthday and we are celebrating. You are all invited. We're going to take you through the last 50 years of music. Carnival family, let's dance through the decades. We've got the Fun Squad on deck. We've got DJ BQ. We've got Pt.1. Dr. Seuss, the kind of hat, Pt.2. If you're on camera, give us a wave. Come on, family, let's do this.
Talk like a kid. Thanks for
having me.
They're playing ping pong. Nobody said they were professionals though. And there is a slight wind advisory.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
All right, everybody, I think that's enough ping pong for one night. Everybody, so room tour. There's the safety instructions right there. Got a nice bathroom. I don't really even like showing the bathrooms anymore because they still got the same curtain in here, but there is the bathroom. There's a closet. I'm not going to show you the inside of the closet this time, but got the mirror there. Some storage. You got a Jessie here. She's not asleep. She's playing on her phone. The upper Pullman. The made bed there. You got this bed here with a Frank and a Crystal. And then all that stuff. And out this way is a balcony. Because we got a balcony room. And there is the balcony. It's got two chairs and a table. And there's actually fixing to have a really nice sunset is what it looks like to me. All right, and that is the room tour. See you probably at dinner.
Now, I just spoke to contestant number one, and he said, Dom, he said he hates your shirt. That's what he said. That's what he said. Have you got anything to say to him?
Hey, man, I love you.
Now, I just spoke to contestant number two, and he said, beards are so 10 years ago. It's all about the mustache. That's what he said. That's what... I'm just repeating what he said. I'm joking. Let's have a bit of fun. Now, I forgot one very important factor. Gents. Your wives have looked at your backsides for many years. You are now going to turn around because the audience have got a ticket to a show, right? Here we go, let's rock and roll. Yeah. You are going to have a minute on the clock to shake, shake, shake. You got to shake it, but don't break it. Your time starts now. Shake, shake, shake. Cheer them on, Barry, cheer them on. Brilliant, cheer them on. Keep going, Barry, keep going. Give it up for number one, give it up for number two. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going, keep going. Come on, come on up, come on up. Come on everybody, shake, 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 shake. Keep going, you can do it. Keep going, shake, shake. Shake it up, boys. Okay, we've got 5 seconds left. Keep going. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Time is up. Wow. Very good. Okay, turn around for me, fellas. Face the audience. Let me count up. Okay. You have got 1, 2, 2 left. Brilliant stuff. Well done. Put your hands together for contestant number one. Contestant number two, you have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, I'm joking, you've only got one left. Put your hands together for contestant number two. Well done, well done, you gave it everything. They tried their best, Carnival family. They did a great job. And you know what? If it's okay with you, Carnival Valor, I think we should have 2 entertainment VIP couples this cruise. Is that all right with you? Well, Well, I'm very glad because I've already made all the arrangements. So, contestant number one and two, couple there, and the couple just here. You're going to wear these entertainment VIP lanyards everywhere you go. You are now going to follow the fun squad to your brand new seats in the theatre. You two are going to go off that way. Give them a massive round of applause. Brilliant stuff. You're going to follow Jamie, and you two are going to follow Charlene down this way. Brilliant stuff. Give them a big round of applause because they are on their way to their enjoy life here now.